Anyone who moves should be considered an enemy. And anyone who doesn't should be considered an enemy sniper. Did you want to flunk the theory part two while you're at it? You have 2 minutes to kick your killer instinct into gear. If you don't, miss your window of opportunity.
Eliminate the enemy team.
in the hole!